It might. All right, hold on. Let me tell this news now. Because I didn't finish watching Castlevania Nocturne yet. And I don't think I'm going to get a chance to finish it tonight because we have so many things to watch on the plate. Because it's like a jam-packed... Again, this happens every time we go in between seasons. No spoilers? Well, I care about Castlevania spoilers, sir. I think. I pray for Richter Belmont. Castlevania Nocturne Season 2 officially confirmed. Castlevania, September 28th. Yeah, basically Season 2. It's lit. Because... Dang, I haven't finished it yet though, so I don't know. Maybe they're just getting season two because they can. It's like episode one, episode two were good ish. I need to see more of this Oryx guy do something, but they're good. The combat style is not as good to me as the first version. Castlevania, and the animation at times feels a little bit jagged, pretty beautiful, but also jagged, not as smooth or coherent in a lot of cases. Let me see here. Okay, I'm not getting anything really. That's fine. The sketches and stuff and people and vampires and swords. Is that Alucard? Is he gonna come back? I wonder. Okay, so Castlevania Season 2. If I can't watch more tonight, I will. If I can, I will. But if I can't, it is what it is. But so far, it's good-ish. Like, I think it's good. Maybe it's more like on the okay side, but it's not as good as Castlevania 1. So far, Castlevania Nocturne is not on the same level as Castlevania 1. Castlevania 1, I mean, off the rip with Vlad Tepes in Lowakia and his wife getting killed and then summoning... No, it was over, bro. Woo! Yo, Richter has a pretty heavy start. Vlad in the first one, damn, that was some jarring shit. Make no mistakes. So, we have to wait and see. Though I do appreciate the Creole, I do appreciate my West Indian brothers and sisters coming in there and putting on a show. Though, to be fair, forgot his name, episode 2. If this guy has no special powers other than singing, like he's Kevin from freaking Made in Abyss. Gravity, gravity, like he has a great singing voice. He's amazing. But if that's all he can do. Why is he in the front lines? It baffled me. Like, wait a second. This nigga doesn't belong here. He doesn't belong here. He should be. Bro, get the mom. At least the mom had the freaking magic. At least she had the magical abilities, man. He kills one vamp. Bro, that... I don't understand. You know, I may have to watch Castlevania again tonight, just to see what happens afterwards. Because I'm like, this is dumb. This is a smooth brain move. Like, he, even though he's a brother from a distant mother, West Indies, he deserved to die. He deserved it. If his magic was imbued in his singing voice, and he could, let's say, stunlock the vampires or something, right? And mind you, I don't like saying it because, oh, what? The black guy dies first? Oh, what up? But, alas, you know how it is. I don't like saying it, but he did not belong there. That was just dumb. I was just dumb. That was his fault. All right. So that's the news. That's the first thing. Don